I think Pac has washed up, but I guess if he wins we have a possibility at him versus Mayweather, which would be big, but 5 to 7 years too late, so I'm not sure who I'm rooting for. I hope good guy Pacquiao destroy and disfigure stupid Al Jerry face. He's bad guy, I hate him. Cocky punk. Manny going to humble him. Chris looked like a huge douche when he arrived. Those shades. P4P Kingsoy shimming up next. Is there only one style of goatee allowed in the Philippines? It's issued at birth. That guy is from Thailand. I don't give two shits about his Usmane. Sad to see the fall of Manny. He's getting destroyed and his old coach has moved on to the new younger fighter. The 1 cup of rice per day diet program didn't seem to work so well. I swear Algieri sets off my gator big time. I want a Don Rex plus I to ref my tea parties. Mitsubishi has everybody in boxing by the balls. Lol, goddamn scolding him like a fucking child. This ref, I'm not mad, I'm just disappointed. Lol, the ref, uno dos, oh shit, I'm supposed to say it in English. 3, 4. Is this dude's name really Onis Onchagim? Sounds like my morning routine. Damn. He called a nigga Budget Pacquiao. Lol, way too hard at that. I like this ref's Gangnam Style video last year. Did Zoo get told to hold off on a knockout so the main event could start at the scheduled time? Shimming seems to think he's a tiny RJJ. Oh come on, doing the alley shuffle. Get real nigga, you're pussing out. Harold Letterman has the nose of a puffin. Popular opinion puffin Letterman. There might be some Asian celebrities in the crowd, Jesus. But we don't know them. OMFG, Jim Lampley. Okay, I always make crazy calls before a fight, most notably Cotto Coing Sergio, so, I'm calling it right now. Algieri goes down early, flash knockdown but then controls the rest of the fight, but loses due to bad judges, corrupt, that is my call, I may be wrong but I stand by it. Lol, they just called the white kid from Long Island the dark horse. Nice fucking scream Algieri. Real intimidating. Chris is going to knock out Manny in 5. If MP don't drop Chris early or win by easy decision 12-0, then he doesn't deserve to be mentioned with the likes of Floyd. That's it, the end. When was the last time Floyd dropped someone? That's it, the end. When was the last time Floyd faced someone like Chris? Just saying. Stupidest nickname, Fighting Collegian. Also, he looks like a dumbass lizard without a beard, lol. If Pac-Man starts getting hit, I'm worried his mother will kill a chicken ringside. They are talking about this kid like it's the Special Olympics. Fantastic form on the back roll 10-10. That's 2 knockdowns now from the water those idiots have left in the ring. This ref needs to get his shit together. You boy needs to get his shit straight and work the towel Mr. Miyagi style. LMAO got this nigga in a cage. Lol, at all the Pactards screaming themselves over beating AC level fighter. Okay Jim, I got a date for Algieri, watching this exclusively through Stevie Wonder's spare sunglasses. Yikes, Pacquiao's back looks a lot like the controversial pimple shot of Marquez's chest. This just showed Mayweather what Manny does when folks run and try to potshot from the outside. Good luck getting that fight now. I'm Filipino. Even I know that Mayweather doesn't run. Do you even watch boxing? This is why Manny Pacquiao's fans get such bad representative. Seriously. Where the fuck is Rod Salka when you need him? Top Rank presents pay-per-view sparring, courtesy of COTAI Arena, Macau. As much as I wanted to see Pac against Floyd 5 years ago, I really don't want to see it now. Pac lost his killer instinct and if he continues to just box he'll get his ass hooped by Floyd. That is if Floyd had the balls to accept the fight. He'll get his ass hooped by Floyd. So basically the same outcome if the fight would've happened 5 years ago. To the people who say Manny Pacquiao lost his killer instinct, wah wah, I'm crying like a whiny kid. When was Floyd Mayweather's last knockdown? A cheap shot against Victor Ortiz? Wah wah, where is Floyd Mayweather's killer instinct? OMFG, why doesn't he have as many co's like Manny? Floyd Mayweather's last fight against Maidana was a lopsided gorefest with no knockdowns. Do you actually believe the Philly shell is unstoppable? Mayweather waiting for Manny to be in the old folks' home before he wants to get in the ring with him. You're right. He dominated algebra, but the PPV is worth it. At least Pacquiao gives a better value for the money. I fell asleep during Mayweather vs. Maidana 1 and 2. Honestly, everyone here is too busy jacking off Manny Pacquiao when Chris clearly won narrowly. Maybe if they wipe the cum off their eyes, they would see that Chris was dominant and that all but one of the knockdowns weren't really knockdowns. Bro, he hurt the 12th bell tonight because he ran all night. He did not come to win the fight tonight by any means. I don't like watching boxers who come to collect a check. Clearly Algieri was there to cash out. But in all seriousness, 1, this ref needs to blue ski to back to the 1700s and stop refing. 2, Algieri needs a new trainer team everything. So when does Rod Salka fight Pacquiao?